I'm driven by being successful and making more money than I am now, but you have to follow certain protocols in order to make that money.